So chechiriwo
everything nice. Ranga ba Jamaicans ba gamba everything increase. Mulichimu chiri steady in road, everything is good.
Okay.
It's been such a great year. Wadi nyinji ze tuwangu de, but you know, everybody. But Twitter, we've actually toured, we've been to most parts of this country. We've been to Jinja, we've been to Mbale, we've been to Mbarara, we've been to Fort Porto last.
And this year?
Yeah, this year.
Okay.
So we were waiting for this grand event. Yeah, Jukira back then twice called only one event in a whole year.
Yes.
But right about now, together, to reaching our fans, you know, Ngatiwasura Kuja always down to Kampala and celebrate with us.
Now, which, if I may ask, which was the most successful among Ezozona?
Fort Porto man was crazy. Julian had not performed there for about like 4 or 5 years. Yeah, and that's such a long time. Bari Mwesunze, Jukira Veyo, you know, that's like our home area. So people turned up. Line Yari Mpamvu, you had never seen anything like
okay.
that.
Okay.
Yeah.
Center Wedi.
Of course, Center's better.
Okay.
Ne Hasiro Jimani. The life of a Vivulu promoter.
Okay. And up country?
Up country, let's say which place?
You say Arua, was it Arua?
Arua, I'm gonna go there next year. Umanyi, Gulu, Arua, Northern Uganda. It's quite a longer distance than these other places, so it takes an extra attention to organize an event up there. But I'm planning to do that next year. So I did Fort Porto, that was the most successful. Bali was also crazy. Bantu bali balubula ko kwelinya ko on top of each other. Because these guys here ask ngatugenze mu bine before, and the other regions keep saying mwache mujire takeno era neno zina zina first
aid doctor.
Abazinyi bandi
tebali.
Abazinyi tebali wano mu Kampala woka. So we need to actually move out there and cater for these fan bases.
Okay. Now, of course, walwa jokumboza, why purple? Because it's been there for tulimo season imekakati.
Oba mukaga. Chubi mukago wa msama.
Why purple? Rashid it's true, samune tudamu brown.
Walwa ya ngamba alisposo munja chikonyomiza.
Sponsor
nga kala zembu na teziku watekala na kala zembu na ngamba singa tujifula mu this color nunga wa blood nunga wa blood sika sente
purple orange but
oh please
Rachi purple.
But anyway, chine chimishitandi kila way nga ndiku record. Record TV na linkola program bajita Katogo. Ingereza nya music. Nenga graphics zili kuscreen yeyo za
purple.
Za purple. So, nengamba ojitu makatogo party. Wendiva ku record chichiliva au. Nenga kanjitume purple since people affiliate purple to show ya Katogo.
Yes.
So, wena jira kwen TV. Nga ila sora bichu. So, you know. So, let me go on with the color.
Okay.
Yeah.
Meantime, Douglas hosts one of the biggest shows one in Uganda, NTV The Beat. How long has it been you on TV, both for
record and NTV?
Yeah.
I was on record for 4 years. I've been on NTV for 4 years. So that's like
those eight, are you've hosted eight. Every Ugandan artist.
I think one of you, is it your first time here? No, this is my second time. But it's always a pleasure. You know the beauty about this, Nimrod, is you see talent in Getandi. You see talent in Gekula.
Yes.
You see talent in excelling. Case in study, Bantunga Gravity. I've seen Gravity from scratch. You know, I've hosted those people on that. Fie. You know, has just come out of church. Hey, you know, so it's always.
Sunday tuliku Spina Beach and Debe Douglas Ranga tutegeke Bebe Kulu anaja. Is he your friend?
What do you want to say?
Douglas abera ku TV yete tugena na tu interview inga kati mwina mongalo. So tit for tat.
So Bebe is my buddy from man. Yeah, Bebe Wambu. But everybody knows he's my friend, so he's definitely coming. He's actually one of those people that first.
Tebamu ite weru.
Ani. Sidiru.
Hama inzo kuteka waka waka maguma.
No. By the way, echechichari understandable Nimrod. Blood uwa wajana kunyonyole chintu ngecho. You see our events zibela kaba imbi, not one, not two. So yachi nyonyola, he told me actually in advance. He didn't just take a flight na agenda a UK. So he told me, Nemugamba, no bebe, this guy has been around for you for a very, very long time.
Actually,
yandaga ne phone conversation. sessions nga trying kumulaga mutajja kusobola kimekinga
kitegeera omugaga namugamba boss I'm buying for you first class.
No,
who is Douglas?
No, yamugamba gwe muyimbi weka abiride like familiar as you deal, you know, for very very long time, so you need to do this for my son because weddings come once.
Yes.
Toso agamambo asimbye ku wedding ya mtabani wa Sudiru, then njaji mbako next year. No, it comes once. It's okay. one opportunity, yeah.
So he's going to come. This time tewali mbaga, tewali wedding.
110 assured percent.
Okay, yeah. Who else is on the list?
Man, that question ochimanyi Nimrod in
Chinene. Challenge.
Chinene nyo.
Kuri ayali aba deko ku TV, nga wali aba deko ku NTV The Beat.
Asa tesiche cho.
Ono tusasura.
Siche, whoa. Let me tell you the idea. The idea is, it's like a get together. The very idea why I created this event was a place. This was a time when the industry yalimu, you know, clashes.
Skangana,
yes. Yes, zali nyinji nyo. And I was one of those people, sigwa on any side. Yeah, I would talk to Bobby Wine, I would talk to Bebe Cool, I would talk to Chameleon, and all these guys, irrespective. So it became like a get together for all artists. Eroja kusanga yaba imbi banji, either agena kuyimba or batagena kuyimba, nenga ze just kuchiringa. So that is the culture that I developed for the Purple Party.
Okay.
Yeah. So byokusasula, I talk to each artist, you know, Mubuntu, Nimrod, onoja yeo, onoja yoba toji.
Zengate wanko bida.
Nimrod. Kuli kulaina pia the boss.
Sunday tugenda kubera ku Spena Beach and Tebe, and of course we are live on Facebook. A couple of questions. Nimra, thanks for the show. I'm Nicholas Nsanji. The last time I attended Papa Party was in Mbarara. Bebe Kuru never came. Echo tuchimaze. What is new this time around for the Papa Party?
Okay. Like events, how they happen. We try to change experiences buli mwaka, yeah? We try to change experiences every year. Last year we were at the museum. I've been trying to change like venues. You know, a venue a different experience.
Yes.
Unlike some events that happen in the same venue over and over again, it gives the revelers or the fans the same experience. But when you keep flipping, changing, no konak spinner, no genak museum, no chusa, it's a fresh experience. The last time we were there, I think Twalikulido Beach, like 2-3 years ago.
Yes, Twalikulido Beach, ne together ku Uganda Museum.
Yes.
To Dayoku Beach. Ngeza nembalaba nga mwamba de Gomez.
Echo chinsinga koba manya abantu.
Paul Mubiru abuziza oboli mufumbo.
Echo uliyo machi manyi teka mweli nya Douglas Ranga mbuge jakuwa answers.
Answer. Jezili yeyo. Jezili.
Yeah.
Tetumvishua. And of course, still a couple of tickets to give away. Still on Facebook, Ronnie Luther says name ka ticket ka Douglas Ranga. Ronnie, woboso wolo kujawa norero, ngenda kuwa ticket yo. Muyomba Sulaiman na wayagala ticket. But of course, I can pick up like 1, 2, 3 phone calls. Yagala kugeda ni Douglas, nkubida kusimu, nkwe yo ticket. Galaxy FM. Hello.
Hello, DJ.
Eo, Gambotia. Ronnie Mkono, Papa Pate ya D.
What is it?
Papa Pate ya D.
Nampaki ya taka tiye
msu. Jakuwa Brunjo. Galaxy FM, hello.
Hi, Liam.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good. Hi, Douglas.
Hey, how are you doing?
I'm doing good. It's early miles from Seguku.
Oh, how is Seguku?
It's very
friendly.
I'm waiting for you, man.
All right.
What do you want?
Man.
Man.
I don't want anything. I'll pay for my soul.
No. Why are you calling us then? Don't mind the family. Hello.
Where
are you from, Zaniona? Oyagala church kumizasim.
Yagala ticket ya Papa Party.
Ya di Papa Party.
Papa Party ya fund nga 17.
Jangu ano ku Galaxy FM cut inkwe ticket. One more caller, Galaxy, hello.
Wale
kuliriza njogera nani yono?
Oyogera ko ne boy busungu omwogezi wa tuliana nga nsinzide wa ne bomba ate nvudde mu timu nayo tali.
Oyagala chi timu njala mwina sente.
njagala tiketi ya Papa Party dagala msichali wange mwagala nnyo njagala ka tiketi.
NTV The Beat etandika sawa meka egwa sawa meka?
Etandika sawa kumi n'emu zennyini egwa sawa emu.
Jangu wano ku Galaxy FM kwe tiketi. Okay, Kale. And of course, to Charlie Douglas Rangawe. Come on, a couple of more of your questions. And of course, to the live on our Facebook page, Douglas Achariwano. Sunday, I know you're going to go to Spena Beach and Tebe. Papo Pate Mwambale, Papo Temujamu, White, Yellow, Blue, and Tebe, because it's here. Tem Tabula, Tutamizane Karazam. Nani ayambaza dagala statue sanga
ko takulanga kongo yimulamuwe bonna
otanikidao Jonathan
watabera Ebrahim Zia bera kuya pizi kaliyo mpyago nalabyo we bitenji
andiyo yo jo malaika
oyo we bitenji we my we want again
katleka
boza Majid that's my friend
I've known Majid
kamboze engoyo zizayo
no agreement by the way it's very simple yeah odilinga nezino boutiques is kwambaza then is kwa very good discount bisegera ntinzi ngoye zenandi guzele se let's say olugoye ra mitwala 15 yeah I could actually get it at 60 or 70,000 you understand which you Nimrod when you walk in you actually have to pay a lot more money
zemba dema nyivo ugenda o
yeah
10 na katugambe show itanika 10 nemu
yes
sawa munana ogera ku Garden City
no
yamba
no funa no ya show yambalirawo to yambalirawo basi kutera mu baga
Katishomwe kwa kusawa kumi na biri ya
Wagera namutano Wagera mboda ezilinze kugeti
Nga kiri ya wali inga jamu nga yamba
Ti wali ya kukiriga
Katinja kuwa kutuwa mbotiki No si mkloseti yangi
Katino wafu na ke experience
Yes
Natuge natufu nirengo ya rito jo
Esuti
For zina wadzi Tuina botiku wani ya tuambaza Nono ya muambaza Nini nanyini
Jonathan ya zizayo
Bombi katino Bombi wa geno kulaba Nanyini ya geno kulaba nga Omoku bo Ainzo butazachi
Ngo
ainzo kusano nazirira musende Ya muli indi na kumuli yangu Nga shewet Ompira kwa Saturday.
Kwa Sunday. Wajyo guno mpira. Wajyo guno mpira kwa Entebbe. Guno.
Kwa Corporate
Beach Soccer.
Tetugu mani. Tetuli sponsor. Tetuli sponsor. Ba tutadeko mchoro. Ba nae mulekira kuteka logo ya feku. Vivuru bia mwenga. Tete muze mu office.
Vivuru bia siti vuru.
Then wetuva watu mende kupapo pati. Ok Nimrod. Kankuwe insights zange. Nze nziruke. Okso kira dara. Wali wa mugaga musangomo. Wombanyi medimo.
Bamanyi si bamanyi nye.
Ngori omuyibi kwa wakami ya tutu ya gana kwa taganayi.
Tode tambozi za amaro wano.
Medimo ya samba ze obaya zijevunye. Banabali mutenge kebivuru. Umanyi zari inapate white party next week. Kutazdi.
Zari
donzera. Ate nono mchara o donzera.
Mchara wani?
Mchara o ina girl power kuklap. Baye Douglas chota manji.
Yes sir.
One diamond platinum wa donzera.
Hey!
Ya gendo gendo gendo. Sakena gendo yo gendo kutifu ye.
Kukuna. Ono mwami kwa tukendo raba wali
Ono ya damu Ono ya sala yo big guy
Gena mwami
Katimedi mo ya zarae na gamba zinopati bonabe iya Na gamba zari Watundu ndebye ebya mazima zari talina anjumu manyage Ebintu vyo nabi yomu genzori
Ya ntuli ya ribawe
Tulia medimo Sibi yangi
Girl Power I'm sure it's the first edition Omurundu kwa kukuso usebezu kubanga Bakazi batu wama sanja batu bali mkuno nyambele ya aliro The same thing with Zari Zari na yari mkuno nyambele ya aliro Sakara mungeni Zari ya inasee Chefa Si Zara ye Si nyerira Nena mamuchimani mkuno nyiki Zari sende Zari muza Musanja Musanja ya fa Obviously Icho mchimani mkuno nyiki Ali mkutangu za maari Nyeba mulekera Nenga Wafafwele mtu umachanga Ejeji ya Zari hili wali So it means na yari mkwe hii ya soli Hama mbaga za hawa mpate za hawa Mkene mwa wakile Sechebi Nenga zechemba kutila chetu chetu
Nenga ye mendi mwa surawa
Ah munanga bagagabe Kampala nono chali wa fono kwa bade bakasiba Brian White bangambye development empire zili example ya mbu te munkwata banange
mbu de not at the cock discreet
omanyi wali ensonga ngazo boteka mu ibibyo oyezo fulumanga bali wali
mbu
mbu tali yavuddeyo ali waka ali ko house arrest example ya mbu mbu echenja ule chiriwo bano beyamanyide kuruno nabo bayina amanyo li ali private wa UPDF so siba muntu wa buli jonto ya gamba ka mocheyo ikomera ndidukemo so yeso ngaze siza kugwa kati mbu mbu
nanga ba mugamba sale pressa linye kucha wakati na gana yagenda kwen TV na wa Douglas Sen
tatukanga yo then of course okwe ndi ayo ko waiki benda simani ndaba like nge ifana nyisa wako ata simu yangi waiki benda waliwo ka video kuba kalaba ko labi noze bakola concert za bana masomero gano enako zinezibirawo zetusa sura za bana ku masomero end of year concert ngaze twakola nga speech day waliwo mwana yagera na yimbo limba like benda la Superman na akola nga bwe yali mkok studio ngaba yamba na mkok studio waliwo mwana omuto very very young kid ali ku live osobola mulaba that kid so waiki benda abadde anonyona omwana and yesterday happened to go and to meet him with the parents na mulaba era mu bye ya
na mita the young waiki
no yeye ita suda benda manyage yesu mukusenza I'm sorry ya waiki benda ya gamanti tata avuga boda and the mother is a housewife so yasazeo abeko chakora is going to be paying school fees for this kid
that is nice
that is nice waiki benda banana
that is very nice
right there na ye waiki benda amasimu gakwate simanyo batu ebanjo batutwebanjo
chichi wali kama mugera ko bubi sikwa yogerera abayimbi oli ku beat list ye
waiki benda yali kile daga sino chetwa
daga sino tubera wano naga bozi boze
daga sino
wano wadoga twala ku tv ono
naga sino mugede ko
ono mukube
na mugera coach
mukube parasa munonya
Jonathan yegwe basino
edi kenzo rakwaga show ya birthday yange
bangama musebe ye jo music kiba kitabuse
Onaliku
wanted this. Douglas banange treasurer wa USFUG Music.
Chitu.
Na ye byembalirira guno mwaka budget
tuna tanga kusoloza sente na yo mwako gujja tu action endo za mu January yao tujja kuba tu laying down nempenda you know ezo kufuna mu sente. Yo mindset za bayimbi
wa. Na uli dano lugambo je chiro. Nti mwako ze kibine HP ane mu registering. Is that true?
Eri ya campaign save the music ali campaign katomani campaign tesola pushing certain causes like pali ametesola kulira bantu bale
tojikwata kwa ize campaign
oyino kuba mateka nga chintu chili registered nga chili recognized by law which you know the man the committee did ne registering the association ne wajituma Uganda Musicians Association
that is the new
kati ya government tesola chulira
tugenda kupia Uganda
Musicians Association.
Association. Yeah. Yes. 411 from accountant.
Ani ajikulira. Ajikulira
chali. Era komisi ya
bayimbi jevalo.
Ajikulira ye mukuru chaze.
Yes.
Treasurer mukuru Douglas Lwanga. Vice chairperson Angela Kadule.
Yes.
So. Palaso ani ono mulala. Ono mulenzo ono.
Angela Rashid wa Amerika performing at Mukaram Kadde.
Ono we motoka. Lili puzzle. Acha
alikuwa Chief Whip kwa aliko committee.
Omwali ne simanyi position je David.
Chief Whip.
Ora wa mdeleting amu group.
Ani Nimrod.
Batu jamu fenda ba media. Nakola
Nimrod.
Fenda ba media batu jamu. Rakwanga oli treasurer. Shovola ya sigaramu.
Ne Douglas ebya sento na bisovola.
Aza sina shida na sente tezinja ukanya na bana.
Tarwe chibuzo chenja galo kuza Douglas. This is a personal question.
Let's go.
What has made you tick for all these years? I first met you I think in 2013.
Yes.
Must have been 2012.
Mwacha managing a fee yao.
No, actually before.
Ya hit manager wa yari ya mkwa saganya.
Ya kutamula ra.
First time I met you.
Neda, ya ving mamba.
Yes,
you're talking mamba.
You know, this is a sensitive issue.
I know. That is why I'm talking about. You're denying. You're denying.
I first met you, I think,
late
2012.
Yes.
Nadi zeno kuchima tiketi za hapa upate ku...
Hey.
Yes, ku...
Eriji kwa sukea.
Yeza budo, geza...
Hey, what are you?
Hey. Nompa nesidio ba
kolo kali kachali
I remember njaga la manya chiche chikipinzo mtindo godo
For all this long?
I try to keep a low profile. Nechi nechi gambo chewa gamba nti Nimrod oli wakabi. Jetubade tuwa gere da off air wali ni Nimrod. Nti walwa bantu abe muli senyo. Nti wafuka nafuna kakanya katini. Ayagala creating like everybody to know that yo, Jonathan yo wakabi. Oze mchitundu ayagala baku bowing it down baku worshiping it. No, it's as simple as keeping a low profile. Nti nubo bango fuse mune naotia, stay Jonathan. Na lebo gwe tuwali tumba nyingi. Ngatona japu.
Vamo kuya slay.
Yeah, it's as simple as that.
So chino kubera nti.
Then, but Jonathan abadde slaying from way back by the way. He's always been the best.
Na kusino chaya vika.
Mwako testimony by the way. He's always been a very smart guy.
He's smart. Yes. Musoyani. Anyway, Douglas to Ogamu of Semba, your papa parted this Sunday.
You may write it down.
By the Nimrod, one more who got over 20
teachers
or teaching.
Never got again
that
you.
That is our private.
Jonathan.
And there's a traveler and Kenzo and Musoya and Muzo, my child, my name Charadema. On the Vampulanti, a via worker.
They want to be a worker. They come by them into be a worker. Bambos is that, do you have kids? Answer.
See, no.
Do you have a wife?
I have a girlfriend.
Do you have a wife?
No.
Shut up. Douglas, why don't I talk about the Papa Party to Galeo?
Okay, whoever knew me by the Galaxy has always been, you know, part of this event from scratch. Naturally, Nelly could be Venom, Nimrod,
Nelly.
Yatandikira ku Venom Galaxy. Yes, so Galaxy has always supported this event from day one. Mwebale nyo mwebale dala, all the staff, all the presenters, management mwena mwebale nyo kumbilivingira munga nga brand ya Galaxy FM. Era tuli ba Luganda ndoza, tukola swap za
fira. Muzinyi era na
nange randi wano, you know, as a must. But Sunday is going down Spinner Beach, Mbalinze, and I hope to see you there. Entrance is 10,000, but of course, jangu uboya Galaxy 15,000, ja before Sam Kaga obwemisana. Yeah.